introduced the song number two in a style that I used to use when I, back in the day when I was on Radio 1.
Mm.
Okay, that was David Beckham and song number one. Time now here on Danny's Jukebox for song number two.
It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again.
Billy Idol, obviously, and white wedding. I could tell you some stories about Billy Idol, but it's only 10 to 11 in the, in the day. This is about the San Francisco Delta's goalkeeper, Romold Pisa, who proposed to his girlfriend the halfway line, and she said yes. The team lost 1-0 to New York Cosmos, but I actually thought it was an interesting one because there was an incident. Mickey, I tend to watch the baseball when I'm a night owl. I'm up in the night, but I'm not listening to music. I'm watching American sport.
Mm.
There's a baseball match at Fenway Park, the big stadium in Boston, and a guy had obviously pre-recorded a proposal which went up on the Jumbotron, and there he was in the crowd with the girl, and he said, "My darling, we've been together many years, I would love for you to marry me." And cue, they cut the TV camera. She's not having it at all.
She shook her head,
embarrassed,
said no.
Furious, no, got up and left. If you're going to do that sort of public proposal, try and make sure that the answer is liable to be yes. Now, Mickey, I'm delighted with you, because many people who listen to me regularly will know that I was once very briefly married, and my marriage lasted 7 months. And I'm not proud of it. It's, well, it's a disgrace.
No, you should be, though. It's a long time.
But I've met Mickey Gray now, who's beat me. I've never met anyone in the flesh. Go on. Elizabeth Taylor, well, that's a given, yeah, but go on.
6 months.
Oh, Mickey.
Too long.
Well done, Mickey. Very good. Do you remember your proposal?
Yeah, my report, well, it was more her side than mine. I didn't really get down on one knee and do it to since
she'd have
been
done. No, of course not. You've got football. No, you can't be on one knee.
I was, I wanted a second child. And that was one of the reasons for the marriage. And we were sat in bed watching TV, and I said, "Right, second child." It was like, "Yeah, I want a second child too, but I'm not doing it unless we get married."
Okay, so it's sort of right, blackmail, okay. Yeah.
Pretty much, yeah.
Transactional blackmail.
It worked.
And look, you're a footballer. You're earning very good money. So this is not, but even by footballer standards, I think you must have swallowed something hard and jagged when you saw the bill for your wedding.
Oh. Well, let me just put it this way. My drinks bill, which was supposed to stop after a couple of hours and then everybody else was going to get theirs, but after too many drinks, you know, you get a bit cocky, if you like.
Yeah.
And I was like,
I'll sort all this out.
Don't worry, yeah. End of the night. And this is true. 36 grand.
Mickey Gray, ladies and gentlemen, a £36,000 drinks bill at his wedding, which he tells me is only a tiny proportion of the ultimate bill. And then the wedding, the marriage lasted six months. So be careful what you wish for, is my answer to you. That was Billy Idol. And...
Hey, little sister, who's your Superman? Hey, little sister, who's the one you want? Hey, little sister, shotgun. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding.